Do-do-do-do-do. Waiting for people to ready up. Come on, come on. This is just a test recording. See how well this works. See how much room it takes. Another life is going to be a losing game because I don't know if that person's going to be trying or caring.
The match starts soon.
Here we go. Trying to get there before they show. Oh, never mind. They already. Great. I got two people coming. What the fuck?
You lost the waterfall. You've taken the graveyard.
GG. Already died. Three people on me. Four. One was with a mesmer. Wonderful.
You've lost the quarry.
My team is getting fucked up. Yep, it's going to be a losing game. Yeah, I'm going to totally stay for two versus one. Clearly, I'm going to stay. Yep, not staying for three versus one either. Can't get into a fucking fight because I'm just gonna get outnumbered. What the hell? Not even gonna try. You got super speed. Interrupt him. Stun him. Switch. Boom. Finish him off. Nothing to
hold me down. You've taken the graveyard.
Yeah, not so fun when you get outnumbered, aren't you? Pull you back here. If only full counter actually removed all the conditions on me. Really? Oh, fuck. Outnumbered again. It's a complete loss. Look at that. 210, that was 90. Yeah, this is a complete loss. Complete loss. Alright. Can't get sides, can't get mid. Basically, we're just gonna let them win. Not even gonna take a base. Literally no point. Really, guys? You gonna chase me down? Wow, really? Four people to chase me down? Really? Four people? I'm just gonna go after the base. Like, there's literally no point even trying to compete with the damage and all that stuff because the team is just literally getting slaughtered. Look at this. I just gotta get the casters. And that's the end.